everybody, Paul Richards here with the 2018 NAB show. I wanted to show you this side of our booth, which is our Vmix NDI side of the booth. It's really great. I wanted to show the PTZOptics producer kit, which is running Vmix. And one of the cool things about our booth is that we're really showing all of our software vendors off. So we're showing Vmix here, Wirecast on this side, we've got OBS, Amimo Live on that side, and then a full TriCaster setup here. But in this video, we're gonna see the Vmix setup. So one of the things I love about our PTZOptics producer kit is the fact that we have a 4-port HD-SDI box that is included. So I've actually got 4 cameras here. I've got a 20x NDI PTZOptics camera, a 12x, I have our variable lens wide angle Z cam, Z start at just $499, and then this is one of our popular 20x box cameras for a little bit less expensive. All the cameras now have power over Ethernet, so that's one of the great features. I'll just show you here, PoE, so you can actually plug a single Ethernet cable into these cameras, control them, you can actually have IP video and audio, and then what everyone always loves, the traditional HDMI and HD-SDI cameras. These cameras are full 1080p at 60 frames per second. The PTZOptics producer kit is less than $5,000, and it gives you everything you need to get started for live streaming to Facebook, to YouTube, recording video. A lot of people don't realize these live streaming systems are also amazing multi-camera, just recorded video systems for businesses to create great video content. And then finally, we have our joystick. So that's just a little look at it all. I just wanted to show you, Vmix has some really great new features. I will show you those in another video, but they just released color correction for our cameras, PTZ control, a whole bunch of great stuff. So don't forget to like this video and check out the other NAB videos we have here.
Hey friends, we just got back from the 2018 NAB show. We're back in studio.
Here we are, and we finished up our 2018 NAB show debriefing. 15 pages of interviews giving you all the latest product information and technology, announcements out there. And specifically for live streamers and people, not for the television broadcasters, for the live streamers like us, all the cool new announcements, we wrote it all down. So download it below and get that information.